By giving something small each month, the number of nurses, which is a very large workforce in Washington, could actually raise enough money to support candidates that support nursing and healthcare equal or in greater amounts than other organizations.